What is going on here?
Why is everyone so tired?
I'd ask Nikki and Alex, but I don't want to wake them.
Hey, where the heck's the newspaper at? Checked all the usual places, the hedge under the car, Gibbler's coffee table.
Oh, top of the morning to you. Where's me Lucky Charms?
Hey, you guys won't believe this. I was driving to the health club, and according to the radio, it's 5 o'clock in the morning.
Not 5 o'clock in the morning. It's 8 o'clock. Look.
April Fools.
Morning breath. It's not even April yet.
I know. But every year when I try and catch you guys with an April Fool's joke, you expect it. This, however, was brilliant. You were totally surprised. I changed every watch and clock in the house.
I knew it was too early. When I woke up, I didn't even need to go to the bathroom.
Joey, I think I speak for everyone in the house when I say to you, pack your bags, you're moving out. Get out.
Get out.
Come on, you guys, it was a joke. Isn't anybody going to be a good sport?
Forget it. You're going down, Gladstone.
Yeah, this is absolutely ridiculous. You know what, everybody? Look on the bright side. We get a couple hours extra sleep. See ya.
Well, top of the day to ya.
I'll get the kids.
Good morning. Happy breakfast.
It's not time for breakfast.
Now, listen, there's been a little mix-up here, and we're going to get a couple more hours of sleep this morning, fellas.
No sleep.
I think I'll put him in Joey's bed.
No sleep.
Yes, sleep. Yes, sleep.